There we go. Okay, finally. Okay, so let me make a little recap. What's the top goal score? Let me get a little recap for myself, for you people. Let's see. Player stats. I want to see who's the top goal scorer. Neymar. Where are my players at? Wow, there's no, none of my players are at the top. United, Aston Villa, Hotspur, Swansea. Where are my players at? Damn. Mitrovic is the top. Well, I mean, for my club. But he's not that far behind. Actually, he is. 19 goals, Neymar. Damn. Top assist. Okay, Solis has a top assist. Clean sheets. 10. Okay, 10, and then he's under Mignolet. Whatever. Good thing I don't have top yellow cards. Yeah, I think the most I've gotten was like 2. Okay, cool. There we go. Oh, manager, Worsi. Let me see how much money I got for what tournament? I think FA Cup. Yeah, FA Cup. Press conference. I've won manager of the month. Okay, cool. Okay, so we're gonna play against Aston Villa. I think we have a match against United City next for the quarterfinals. Oh yeah, quarterfinals. At away I was 2-2, so at home hopefully I am able to take the lead. Even with a draw, I'll be able to win. So, but if I score one goal, if they score two goals on me and then I score two goals, then we're gonna have to go penalties. But that's whatever. I am going to have to use my subs, kinda, I guess. Wait, why is that formation on? Hopefully I still... What the hell happened to my custom formations? Are you kidding me? What happened? Wait, are you shitting me? What happened to my custom formations? Oh, I think because I reset at the squads. Wait. No. What the hell happened to my custom formations? Oh, that's annoying. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna have to make a new for false information. Edit. Great. That's annoying. How do they get deleted? Or, like, what happened to them? Let me edit them. It's not like it's something hard to do. I just need to adjust the work rates. That's all it is, really. Low, accept. Player work rate. High. Low. Bjork, player work rate. High, medium. Cause you know he's center forward. What up, Wolves? My PS4, there's no PS4s, dude. I'm so annoyed. There's no PS4s. No PS4s. Play work rate. No. Low, yes, low. And, low, high. Yes, there we go. There's no PS4s. None. They're all sold out, annoyingly. Okay, cool. There we go. Wow, we're really having to all my custom work rate. To all my custom formations, though. Whatever, let's just go with that then. And then I'm gonna have to set up a new, another 4-1-2-1-2. They're out of here. Yeah, I mean, yeah. I don't know. I'm hoping to get one, though, pretty soon. The thing is that finding one is gonna be a real trouble. A real bitch. It's gonna be a bitch trying to find one. Schmidt played a bunker. Is bunker Schweinsteiger, I think? Yeah, he is. Okay, 70 overall. Okay, Kotan can play actually. Four, Gotsu, and then hopefully Bedes and Gotsu will be fully recuperated. Okay, whatever, you can play, I guess. Arnox, four, Reese, Bedes. I don't know what I'm gonna do with Bedes. Damn. Okay, Paul Brown has more energy, so I will switch them, and then I will sub out Paul Brown later. Yeah, that match didn't happen. Not that match. Dude, that was laggy. That's lag. I didn't want to play. I regret playing the match, to be honest. I regret playing the match. It was so laggy. I couldn't even defend. I could not defend. I mean, like, I had to think ahead of you, like, by 2 or 3 seconds. You know how hard that is? Because you're host. And like after halftime, the game was like skipping. And for Rossi wasn't shit. He scored a pretty good finish. He scored a pretty good goal. He had a pretty good finish. Pandev was really good. I don't know. You bet Bart won the match. How much you want to bet that Bart won it? Wow. Well, that sucks. Almost. Dude, I'm not bad in FIFA. I'm just... this game is just really laggy. Except for that. You bet your PS1. You're short of a PS1, unfortunately. Okay, I need to concentrate. What the hell? Shot. Drogba scored like some bullshit goals, but Drogba is really good, and then Kalou isn't that great, to be honest. He doesn't have strength. Like, usually if somebody has if like a winger doesn't have a lot of pace, you would want them to have a lot of strength, but like he just constantly got bullied on the line. Really? What the fuck? Oh my god. I don't know how to play the game, apparently. What the fuck? I can't defend at all. Fucking rain. I'm losing 2-0 against Aston Villa. In the 69th minute, I didn't even notice that. You keep taking out your goalkeeper, though. That's really stupid. Once I figured out how you play, it wasn't that hard. But you kept taking out your goalkeeper. I don't know if you did that on purpose, but like that was really stupid. It sucked. You got loads of signatures though. Really? From what? From like the Mexico players or the New Zealand players? Marco Rojas? Oh. You kept taking out your goalkeeper a lot. A lot. I mean, a lot. I think you did it on purpose, though. Because, yeah. Ah, damn it. What up, gay pony? Slatan said the World Cup is not worth. Yeah, I remember that. That's pretty cocky, though. That's way too cocky, to be honest. It's not like, okay, Ibra, but like, honestly, I don't really care about any other Sweden player. I don't really care about any other Swedish player. I'm sorry, Gay Pony. Like, yeah. Slatan is a bastard. Yeah, if Ronaldo would have said that, he would have been crucified. Everybody would have thought he was like an asshole, a cocky prick. Even though he does have the right to be cocky. He is God. Let Ronaldo shut his mouth. Yeah. Come on, are you kidding me? Of course. Score some amazing goals, but get over yourself. Yeah, he does. Nah, dude, not Feyenoord. No, I'm sorry, no. Because if you do it, then other people are going to do it. No. If you want to do it, just do it in the PM or something. But not in chat. Okay, Gotan's coming out. This rain is really coming down hard. Oh my god, it's raining in LA right now. That's pretty cool. You guys saw Colombia and the Netherlands. It was pretty boring. Wasn't it a draw? I mean, I didn't see the game, but like, wasn't it only a draw? I mean, there were better games at the moment. There was England, Germany, France, Ukraine, which was a pretty good game. Because I mean, they managed to come back. That was pretty cool. And then, obviously, the match of the day. Sweden versus Portugal, or more likely Ronaldo versus Ibrahimovic. French cheat? Really? Did they cheat? I don't remember anything about cheating. I mean, I didn't see the game, but I was watching the Sweden the Ronaldo Ibra game. How did they cheat? Fucking friendly, and they play like the final. Oh, really? Well, I mean. Colombia's really in form. Like I read some articles about like them overhyping the shit out of Falcao. Like the player to take Colombia to the World Cup, Falcao, or like the World Cup, the possible World Cup winner or something like that, Falcao. bullshit. Damn it, man! That cross, that fucking... Not that song. Nah, it's not bad. Cuadrado and James Rodriguez are the playmakers. Oh. I know James is pretty beastly. Oh, that's bullshit, man. Our nukes, you can't deliver a good pass. Man, what are you good in? I don't need players with only physical attributes anymore. We're not in the championship or the Empire League. Come on, guys, go up. Better finish that. Thank you. That almost always works. Just cross into middle and run down the middle. Yeah, to Oldham. Yeah, they freaking lose to Oldham. I realize he's dribblers. To give players without fucking up the chat. I don't know, dude. I don't know, but like if you try to give away the players, it's just gonna mess up the chat. I mean, you know, I appreciate that. But either way, guys, this might be the last Southend United career mode. This might be the last one. This might definitely be the last Southend United career mode. If tomorrow or later on today, Best Buy has any, oh, come on. Damn it. Oh, my God. That was a horrible cross. That's out on him. What a dumbass. Are you kidding me? Ramirez. I should have put Figueroa in. He has better technical ability. Although Valencia's region is definitely a physical presence, which I like. Come on, what was that type of dribble? What was that? Come on, guys. What the hell? What type of pass is that? Come on, guys. Arnoux. Oh my God, Arnoux. You can't deliver whenever I need you. You're such a disappointment. Oh my God. Come on, Arnoux. Are you kidding me? Get the ball, dude. Thank you. If they score, I'll blame you. Oh, Ramirez. Are you kidding me? That is so damn cheap. Whatever, a draw. I'll still be up by 1 point anyway. But it's still, that's still a weak sauce draw. That is such a weak draw. Come on, Solis, run. Don't mess it up. Damn it, man. Not a good way to start. How often do I stream a week? The only times I don't stream are Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays. Those are the only times I don't stream. Every other day I stream, unless something happens. But those are the only days I don't stream. Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays. I don't care what they're talking about. The PS4, I'm gonna get it because you can get it. Because we could possibly make a new career. Yes, we could. Yes, we're gonna make it. Yes, of course. It's gonna be. I'm not gonna do another Southend career mode. I've already done my started from the bottom or whatever you wanna call it. But. Do the Mourinho challenge? Yeah, but I'm not gonna start it right now though, because it would be kind of stupid. Because like I would have to. I don't know if I could save my if I could switch my wait. Thanks, boss. If I could put my saves from the PS3 onto the PS4, I would do it. But there's no point in starting a new career mode now, since I'm about to get the PS4. After this season, All right. He's not called Jesus Corona because we have a goalkeeper named the same. There's a goalkeeper called Jesus Corona as well, but they call him El Tecatito. I'll spell it out in chat. They call him like this. Because he gets confused with our goalkeeper. He's like number two goalkeeper, the one that went to the Confederations Cup. Or S. No. The Jose Mourinho challenge will be basically me going to the top tier Champions League leagues. So that would include the Dutch league. I'm not gonna include the Belgium league or those other leagues. That wouldn't include Galatasaray either. I don't think you can play with Galatasaray in career mode either way. What up, Toxic? But it would be Dutch, Portuguese, the Premier League, Serie A, La Liga, and Bundesliga. So I think that's six leagues. So yeah. So I might have around 12 seasons, cause like with some I'm, it's 15 seasons, right? The most that it should take might be 12 seasons to complete it. Hopefully it takes less, but you know that's. I'm expecting to at least, like if I don't win in the first season, I'll do it in the second season. Make a pro? Pro's kind of boring because I don't have that much of an impact as I do in career mode. With. And you started again? Oh, wow. I think. Yeah, he's pretty tired. Okay, I can play him. And then Goltze will sit out for. Damn, I have nobody. Figueroa, you're going to have to play. No. You know what? I'm just still going to play him. And then, no, I'm going to play. No, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play him. Let me see. How tired are they? RC's pretty tired. Thank you for following Frithy. Frithy, it gets boring. Yeah, it gets kind of boring, yeah. SL Benfica or FC Porto or an A-League team in Empire League? Nah. Not the A League team in the Empire League. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Hold on, let me see. Hopefully, wait. Yeah, I haven't. I haven't picked the custom formation. That's annoying. All my custom formations got deleted. I don't know how, but that's really dumb. You followed and unfollowed so many times. I know Wolves. I know. It's not only you though. It's also Gay Pony and Feyenoord that do that all the time. It's kind of annoying because then I see like I get like spammed emails. I think I might just use Social Blade for followers instead of having them. Wow, that what the hell? Instead of having them forwarded to my email, cause it's just a lot of spam. Damn. Welcome back. Every time you make a custom formation, it just that didn't happen to me. It just happened to me once, and all my custom formations got deleted, annoyingly. Please, Bacali. Please, Bacali. Damn, Gibbs. Isn't Gibbs kind of old already? Goatse. At least my custom tactics didn't get deleted, though. I would have been really upset if that got deleted. Oh, really? That is so cheap. That is so cheap. Wow, that is incredibly cheap. In the South Bank. Wow, that is so cheap. My player couldn't even hold that. Wow, that is incredibly cheap. Offside. 14 on Xbox One has already crashed like so many times. Really? Wow. And it's like it basically the Xbox One has a full support of EA, so that's really that's a fail right there. That's a huge fail. What the hell, man? Bacali, how can you not give a simple pass? I don't get it. I heard Xbox keeps crashing on all games. Damn, that is so bad for Sony. I mean, for Sony. Oh, did you guys see the new South Park episode? That thing's hilarious. It's so epic. Come on, guys. Let me shoot the ball. Fuck's sake. They don't let me shoot the ball, and then they counter it, as always. Wow, they broke me so badly right there.